We are in Berekum, the capital of Berekum Municipal District, one of the 22 districts of the Bronkahorn region of Ghana. Geographically, the municipality can be located in the western part of Ghana, in the Bronkahorn region, a town 30 kilometers from Sunyani, the capital of Bronkahorn region. Berekum can boast of 62,000 people as its population. This is a town where many young people are engaged in illegal migration. It is a sunny day, and the V's team are in Berekum to officially partner with the traditional authorities in its action to prevent and combat illegal migration and human trafficking in Ghana. As culture demands, a visitor is offered something to drink as a sign of welcoming. This brings trust between the two groups and opens up conversation.
I'm very honored to be here on behalf of the German NGO Don Bosco Mondo. I'm very happy to be here since this project can only work if we work together. Together we are stronger than working by ourselves. So yes, thank you very much for working together.
Monica Sanana.